shoe review. I'm trying to remember the name. Highfoot. Inside this, it's like a cover, I don't know what you call it. We have three logos, four logos. Sorry, we got the sicko mode smiley face, we have the Cactus Jack, we have the Winx logo, and we have the Nike Air logo scattered all over on this box. To open it up, we gotta open up these sides. Shoes don't come up with this, but get that one in there just in case. I don't know. This threw me off guard. The black Phantoms aren't supposed to come with this pink paper. Anyway, sorry, this is loud. I'm so sorry. Sorry. This is what's supposed to come with. She was supposed to come with covered up in this bandana. Let me open it up for you. I like this feature a lot about this show. It's bandana. And right here, and all other four sizes, Cactus Jack, it's a Cactus Jack flight. And in each corner they have the Jumpman. The sicko mode face right under it. But I think everything else is regular bandana print. Open up the show. It's crazy. Number 24. Travis Scott. Low Phantoms. These things are nice. As always, let me pull out the other shoe. Put the box on the floor so we can stop hearing this annoying paper. This and this are two different fabrics. We got the Cactus Jack logo in the inner side of the shoe with the regular OG swoosh. The swoosh looks kind of weird, but just because it's OG. I like the swoosh way, way more. I love OG lows. The retro lows are, I don't like them that much. I thought the shoe was triple black, but this outsole is definitely like navy. It doesn't look this blue in person, but it definitely looks navy on the camera. is. It's fuzzy though. Oh, this feels so soft. The inside. The insole says Travis Scott. Then we have freaking Tony's on there. Nike Air and the Sicko Mode face. You guys see that down there? The insole's pretty crazy. Now the tongue. It says Cactus Jack. Every other Travis Scott low has the Cactus Jack. Or every Travis Scott one. Stitching on the Air Jordan wings, but this looks pretty good. Flawless. Overall stitching. And the contrast stitching. All white all around, even right here. Pretty cool shoe. Size 8. The tag in there. And this is the shoe I was talking about in the previous video. I put them on check. I put them in. I sent them all the photos they need to authenticate, like, everything. I sent them the outside of the picture, outside of the shoe, this paper, the insole stitching, the box numbers, all that, every little thing they needed to authenticate it. And my results said that they cannot verify that if it's real or not. These reps are getting so close, they were confused on if it's real or not. That's all good they're getting. Like I said, I'll keep y'all updated on the Chicago. By the time this video comes out, I probably have the results on the Chicago colorway. The Lost and Found. See, I'll tell y'all if they pass the check or not. But at the moment, I am making this video the same day I make the Chicago video. So I don't know. I'm gonna do, after this video, I'm probably gonna throw them on check. See what they gotta say about the Chicagos. This material is so rough. It's a very rough material. This is definitely suede. I'm assuming it's suede, but this is so rough right here. These are pretty simple shoes. Nothing crazy. So it's just a black shoe. It's just, if it was the same exact thing, but with no backwards swoosh, nothing to with Travis Scott, I feel like these would be like slightly, like maybe $250 on StockX or Go. But this is Travis Scott's all over it. They're going for like $700, $650. And then the rep sites, you get the same exact quality for like $140. Maybe cheaper than that with my code. I'm pretty sure with High Foot, my code is ULTRA. Make sure you all use that code. I think you get like $15 off your order. Y'all should get these. Oh shoot, I forgot to tell you everything about this shoe. This shoe's a little different. I don't know what Travis Scott was thinking. I'm pretty sure this was his idea, since it's his shoe. But Jordan 1s usually don't come with the bee or beetle or any like an insect on it. I don't know what that is, but I tried to do my research on the bee, but I don't think there's any meaning behind it yet, as far as I know. This insole, oh yeah, it has laces, but this insole has Jumpman little Cactus Jack, and logo. Super cool stuff. Yeah, the laces. Friday because of this, but like, come on, like, there's nothing else you do. Both will pop out. I don't think I'm gonna do black. Black's too basic. Or I do have another pair of Travis Scott Lowe's, the fragment ones, and they came with pink laces. These won't look too bad with pink. You put any color laces on here, and I don't think it would look bad. It's just a black shoe. But yeah, see the outsole. That's definitely blue, man. Y'all should let me know if y'all like these. What shoe should I review next? Don't like about the shoe. I think, I don't know. I mean, white could have been good too. You know, like a white Cactus Jack. I don't know why he keeps doing red. I mean, he's been doing that with every colorway, no matter what shoe it is, it's always red. This is big. This one also has Cactus Jack on him. Swoosh is regular, outer swoosh is, you know, the iconic backwards swoosh. Super cool. Let's look at that stitching. Stitching is pretty good. Is it right there? I don't know. I think my little fragment Travis Scott's are real. And they have stitching like that too. I think it's just because it's low. I think all lows have that stitching. Look at that pattern, the sole stitching. Definitely, like, I have so many shoes now, I might do that. Shoe store of Roleplay. Or just a new collection video. All the shoes I got in the year 2022 was my favorite shoe I got, you know, all that. Unless y'all don't want me to do shoe stuff anymore. If y'all don't want me to do shoe stuff anymore, I understand. I mean, I've been doing it from the start. I wouldn't have gotten 150 subscribers without doing sneaker videos. And, I mean, if y'all subscribe for sneaker content, I'll do more sneaker content, but hey, let me know. If y'all are done, if you guys are tired of seeing these stupid shoes, I get it. If you want to see something new, I get it. I'll do it for you. Let me know. Talk to me in the comments. I'd love to talk to y'all. Yeah, these are just like my fragments. Got that opening right here to put the laces through. Yeah, it looks good. The Cactus Jack looks good. The stitching on that looks good. Thin, but that's normal. The Chicago's I did earlier in my previous video, they were so padded, and I can't wait to wear them because those look so comfy. Jordan ones are not really that comfy, but that padding will help. And I think these are gonna be really comfortable because this is so fuzzy. It's such a good material they used, really puffy. Black shoe, but most of this looks like gray because it's different types of blacks, like different materials. Please let me know in the comments, like y'all, like just got inside. And my camera isn't inverted or anything. It's just supposed to look backwards. Damn, I keep trying to show y'all the insole. It's just Travis Scott. But I'm gonna wear these. So that insole's gonna get messed up and that's gonna like fade away, sadly. So I'm trying to show y'all before I destroy these. Pretty cool. The features, the features on the shoe, the details are amazing. Look at this. Yes, look at that. That suede is alive. It is alive. Y'all seen me play. Scott like fake suede. Other suede's bad. Wear, bro. That shit look good to me. It is alive. But yeah, pretty basic. Jordan 1 in my opinion. Nothing crazy. We've seen way more crazier shoes and way more crazier Travis Scott shoes. Travis Scott shoe. My only fake one. Only replica one. All the other ones are real. I've only shown you one of them. This is my second one. I was gonna tell you which ones I do have, but y'all see soon. I'll probably make a video, obviously. But hopefully y'all like the other ones. And out of all of them, this is probably my third favorite. I have one that's worse than this, probably. The best one's the Fragment. I might just do a Travis Scott video. I'll show you my Travis Scott collection. All four shoes. I really like how the shoe's all black and the stitching's all white. Gives it something a little more. Just a little. This lighting I have on my shoes, they can look very great, but in person, these look good. So don't be in the comments being like, oh, these look bad. These look so bad. They're so great. They're supposed to be black. It's just the lighting. Because my camera's flash is on, and I have an LED light right above this ring light. Hovering down. There's a lot of different color. I have different lights on this shoe right now. You go check them out. Highfoot.ru. Beautiful, beautiful shoe. Check, go use my discount code. Go check them out. If you guys buy some shoes from them, let me know in the comments. Tell me which one you guys got. Tell me how you like the customer service. Oh, by the way, I forgot to say this in my other video. This shoe came in 1 week. 1 week. I bought this 1 week ago and they came in today. And the Chicago's came in yesterday. They also came in within 1 week. Super awesome. 1 week is pretty good because on StockX, go. Because their process takes forever because the seller has to send to go or StockX. They have to verify and they send to you. So that's like two weeks to like a month process to getting shoes. Cheaper, faster, same quality. Like, come on. Come on now. 1 week is crazy. Yeah, like, a lot. So, yeah, check them out. I find to argue. There's stuff being in the comments and in the description. I'll be back soon. Love y'all. Thank you for the 150 subscribers.